हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल मैथ्स क्लब इजी लर्निंग। मैथ्स क्लब इजी लर्निंग प्रोवाइड यू फ्री यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम दीपांजन कुमार दे। टुडे आई एम डिलीवरिंग अ लेक्चर ऑन प्री ऑर्डर एंड पोस्ट ऑर्डर ट्रावर्सल्स आर गिवेन, हाउ टू ड्रॉ ए बाइनरी ट्री। That is, draw a binary tree when pre-order and post-order traversals are given. This is very, very important for BCA, BTech, MCA, MTech, NET and GATE exam. This is also important for others competitive exam like NET, GATE, NET and GATE exam. Okay. So I have taken a sum. I have taken a sum from university paper, that is, design a binary tree from given sequence, that is, pre-order traversal is this and post-order traversal is this. These two are given, how to draw a binary tree. So before going to draw this binary tree, so let us discuss the rule to find the binary tree when pre-order and post-orders are given. Some rules are there, that is, just I am discussing here. So rule to find the binary tree when pre-order and post-order are given. So first, that this you can say, this is the algorithm for finding binary tree when pre-order and post-orders are given. You can say like this also. Okay, so find the root of the first part is find the root of the tree when the given pre-order traversals are traversal sequence. That is, from pre-order traversal, that is, this is the pre-order traversal. Among this pre-order traversal, first root is the first element is known as root node, that is, first element equal to root node. That means we have to identify first element of pre-order traversal is known as root node. Now take the next element from the pre-order traversal, that is, it is B. Take the next element from pre-order traversal sequence and check it in the post-order traversal sequence where it appears. Next element is B. You see next element is B. So we have to see where B appears in the post order sequence. It is left of B. Okay. So that means we can say it is a part of the root node A. So what is the algorithm now? Just I am telling here. If it appears before the root node, it means it is a part of root node. Okay. Now, if the root node has no left and right child, then the coming element must be placed in the left subtree of the root node. That means if the root node having no child, so next element, the coming element must be placed in the left subtree of the root node. Otherwise, place it in the right subtree of the root node. Okay. Repeat the above step till the last element is considered. So we have to repeat the whole thing till the last element is considered. This is the algorithm. We will understand nicely along with a problem. Okay, just I have taken a problem here. according to algorithm, we have to draw first. First, we have to take the root node. We have to find the root node. What will be the root node? The algorithm says that find the root of the tree from the given pre-order traversal sequence, that is, first element. So first element is A. You see, first element is A, so root node is A. Root node of binary tree root node equal to A equal to first element of preorder. Preorder, we know in preorder means root left right. Preorder means root, then left, then right. That is right. Root left right. R for right. Okay. And post order means left right then root. Left right root. Okay. So this will be the first element of preorder traversal. So this is the root of the tree. So I am right drawing just here is the root of the tree. Now next element is B. Next, take the next element. Algorithm says that take the next element from preorder traversal sequence and check it in the postorder traversal sequence where it appears. So next element is B. You see next element is B. B appears in the postorder, that is left of A. So we can say left of A. So we can say B is a part of A. Now since A has no child, either left child or right child, the algorithm says that no left and right child, so B will be the left child. That means we have to draw B over here. The algorithm says that B will be the left child. Okay. So now next element, scan next element, it is D is the left element of root node. So this B, D is a, we can say D is a part of A. Similarly, D is also the left element of B. So D is a part of B. Since B has no left and right child, so D appears here in left of B, that is, this is D. Try to understand. Next element is E. What is E? E appears in the post order traversal, that is, E is left of A, so it is a part of A, but E is immediately left of B, so E is a part of B. Since B has a left child, so E will be the right child of B. Try to understand the concept. Okay, once again I'm telling. Next element is E. So E appears in the post order traversal, that is left of A. So we can say E is a part of A, but E is also the left of B, immediately left of B. So E is a part of B, since B has a left child, that is D. So this E appears the right child of B. This is E. Okay, this is E. Now scan next element in preorder, that is next element is C. What is C? C appears in the post order, that is left of A, immediately left of A. So C is a part of A. A has a left child, so C will be the right child of A. C will be the right child. That is, this is will be C. Okay. Once again, next element in preorder is C. Now we have to see the post order. C appears in the post order, that is left of A, immediately left of A. So we can say C is a part of A. But A has already left child, so C will be the right child of A. That is this position, right child of A. C. Next element is F. F appears in the post order just left of A, so F is a part of A, but F is immediately left of C, so F is a part of C. C has no left child, you see, no left child, C has no left child, so F appears, this is F actually, this is F, be careful, this is F. So F appears in the left of C. Left of C, this is F, this is F. Once again, we have to scan now next, in pre-order, next element is C, that is the last element in pre-order. So F appears in the post-order, it is left of A, so we can say F is a part of A. But F is also the left of C, we can say the F is a part of C. F is a part of C. Since C has no left child, so this F will be the left child of C. Okay, left child of C. So this is the final binality for the given pre-order and post-order traversal. This is the final binality for the pre-order and post-order traversal. So you can verify this result, whether it is this tree, whether it is correct or not, by drawing from this tree how to, which one is pre-order and which one pre-order, which one is post-order. So post-order, that means first will be D, then will be E. From this tree now, this is the tree, first element is D. In post-order I am telling verify. First element we have to take left, right, then root. This is the root, left, right, root. So D, then E, then E, then B, then F, left, right, no right, so C, then A. So these and these are matching, so that means this tree is the required tree, that is our result is correct. So this we can say once again, this is the final binary tree for the given pre-order and post-order traversal. I think this is very, very easiest method. Just I am telling you, I am 110% sure that guys, you understand my video. So keep watching, sharing my video with your friends, with your neighbor. Don't forget to comment this video because it is very, very essential for me. So don't forget to hit the subscribe button and notification bell. Don't forget to hit the notification bell, because for my upcoming video you will get easily. Thank you very much.